Hi friends, today I am going to make a motorized cradle. I have purchased the normal cradle. Let us unbox this. After unboxing, we have to assemble this. So I have assembled everything. Now let us see how to attach motor to it. Now I am going to attach the auto wiper motor to the cradle. I have selected the wiper motor because it will give only the to and fro motion and the weight of the motor is very low. Auto wiper motor shaft will move front and back. It won't rotate 360 degree. So this motor is apt for our application. We have to give 12 volt supply. To make the cradle independent, I have attached the motor in a separate stand. So just tying a rope is enough. I have given 12 volt SMPS power supply to run the motor. Now let us tie the rope to the cradle. Now the cradle is moving front and back perfectly. Now let us try adding the speed controller to the motor. For the speed controller, we need a dimmer, 12 volt dimmer with 30 amps current rating. The dimmer has 4 pins, 2 input pins and the 2 output pins. We have to just give the supply to the dimmer input and the motor is connected to the output of the speed controller. Motor is rotating at full speed. Now I am controlling the knob of the speed controller. Now the motor speed has reduced. Thanks for watching. I hope you all like this video. Kindly subscribe and share.